house, she's a brick house. She's 1990, just letting it all hang out. She's a brick house.
The simple bare necessities, forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities or Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life.
Well, Peter, the corgis are off and ready to race. Here they go. Number one took a shit early out of the gate. He's out of the race. Number 10, the long shot, is going to take this one home. It was a short race, but number 10 is the winner. God bless his soul. He's got an Asian owner, which means, you know what, if he hadn't won the race, he would have ended up in the oven. Is that racist? I don't know.
Want any trouble? I'm here fishing, minding my own business. So
look, I'm gonna need you to leave.
I'm gonna need you to leave.
This is my property.
This is my property.
There's no way I'm walking off my own property.
There's no way I'm leaving this hole because I know Big Belly Kelly's up in here.
We've really got a problem here.
You're about to have a problem, bud. I've told you, do not approach me. Let's go where?
Let's go right now.
Where are we going?
To the ground.
Are you threatening me?
To the ground.
Okay. I'm telling you right now, bud, I'm the wrong dude. Okay?
What the hell is that?
This. That's all what right. It is, bud.
Alright.
Listen, I don't wanna hurt you. Kumite. Have you ever heard of a Kumite? 1987 Kumite champion right here, bud.
Look.
These right here, you could yeah, go that way.
Oh, wow! Wow!
I've been all around this great big world, and I've flown with all kinds of girls. But I can't wait to get back to Gatwick, to the cutest girls in the world. I wish they all could be Caledonian.
I wish they all could be Caledonian. I wish they all could be Caledonian girls.
British Caledonian, Airline of the Year.
Okay. Recent polls have shown a fifth of Americans can't locate the U.S. on a world map. Why do you think this is?
I personally believe that U.S. Americans are unable to do so because some people out there in our nation don't have maps, and I believe that our education, like such as in South Africa and the Iraq, everywhere like such as, and I believe that they should, our education over here in the U.S. should help the U.S. or should help South Africa and should help the Iraq and the Asian countries, so we will be able to build up our future for our children.
Thank you very much, South Carolina.
Welcome to San Andreas, where you're free to roam, do whatever the hell you want, even pound this basketball if you want. Hopefully there won't be consequences, but this man is showing extreme patience here right now with this man who keeps trying to hit the ball out of his hand. A jab straight to the dome, sends his glasses into the atmosphere. My God, they shatter on impact. I'm sure the guy was thinking, you wouldn't hit a guy with glasses, would you? Would you? He's all, hell yeah, I would. Booyah! Sends his glasses right into the atmosphere and ends up doing the freaking moonwalk. Good night.
He's like 10 beers in the hole already.
I don't drink. I knew it. I fucking knew it.
$1 million.
I'll give you the prefer the Canadian.
Yeah.
I
feel
like I've seen this guy on Friday Beers.
Then you know what you're up against.
Whoa! How do you? Woo!
Is that French?
Yep. Do it for the Mac.
He said,
that is, he said it's